Basically, what I do is when I'm on Steam, I come to the free-to-play games, and then I just do a quick check to see if they've updated this recently. I think the new games, the games well that I've seen that are new is Star Trek Online. I mean, it's not new. It came out in 2012, but I mean,
Captain Spock, the Inouye is en route to Starbase 1. Our orders are to close a new reality vortex. Unfortunately, we have uninvited guests. The Borg. They're different, stronger than before. More. We must stop the Borg.
That's Star Trek Online Incursion.